وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
Don't be selfish. these things, but you must share with other people. That's good. But if you start to say, I dream of this and this, and then if you want to protect yourself from any danger or any bad thing to happen to you, you must wear something, or you must put something on your body, tie around your neck, or your body, some talismans, you know. And these people do. Because we believe what the Prophet said, man Allah taqabi, man taqab ashar, whoever tie around his body with any string or amulet, this is an act of shirk. You only depend on God. You don't take something and tie it here, tie it there, put it here, hang this. So if that kind of dream happened, we know that it is not from Allah, it's from the Satan, the whisper of the Satan. Now we do not reject any good dreams. It's not allowed for us to reject, because maybe Allah is telling us something through good dreams. Even Allah said to us, إِنَّ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا رَبُّنَا ثُمَّ اسْتَقَامُوا تَتَنَزَّلُ عَلَيْهِمُ الْمَلَائِكَةُ. Those people who are istiqamah, steadfast, they are steadfast in the belief in whatever Allah wants them to do. Allah will send an angel to whisper in their heart, don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Because we believe in Allah, we have faith in Allah, we follow Allah's command. That's not even what people mean. Say, you say, we don't care what people say. Because if Allah has protected us, nobody can stop. So sometimes we may experience it. Some people may experience it. I have experienced many things. As long as your communication with Allah is always straight, and you have the Quran and the Sunnah as the reference, anything do not contradict this. Sister, and may Allah meet us again soon, tomorrow night. And don't forget to call other people to Islam. And the best caller, wa amila saliha, is a person who acts upon what he and she believe in. Show good example. And may Allah bless us, and may Allah guide us, and may Allah forgive all our mistakes. Amen. Ya Rabbi Alameen. Subhanallah. Shall we die?